This here is a Dora the Explorer wind-up swimming mermaid doll. She's going back up for sale, and it's just a fresh video to show that she works. This one swims by flapping the flukes. After you wind up the shell on her chest, let's just wind it up all the way here. Alright, that's good enough. There, let it go. Or is this the proper way to hold her? Anyway, as usual, the link to the listing will be posted in the description when it goes live.